Consider a third practice problem that I have chosen in part to illustrate how the principles of optimization that we have been studying are at work in many areas of life, even if you're not an economist. So suppose that you work for a startup and you have been asked to think about what is the optimal level of advertisements per page that I'm going to denote by A star that you should place in a web page for that company. And think of A as measured in ads per page. Now, in order to address the problem, you have gone around, ask about people's experience in websites of different types, and you have come to the conclusion that the following function, T of A equals to 1000 A minus alpha divided by 2 A squared, provides a good representation of the monetary value of the level of ads for your company for different types of websites, and different types of websites differ on the parameter alpha greater than zero. So in some websites in particular, adding more ads have a higher marginal cost, as I hope you can see is implicit in this function. Now, there is an additional constraint, which is that a very, very senior executive in your company is really, really convinced that the website should never have a level of ads that is above a level A max that he will tell you. So given this, what I want you to answer is the question, for what values of A max is the solution binding? In other words, is A star equal to A max?